A space heater may have been to blame for a fire in central Topeka this morning. It happened just after 11, a few blocks southwest of the State House. Now, when crews arrived, the back of the house was completely on fire. One person was inside at the time. They were able to get out safely and no one was hurt. The fire caused about $35,000 in damage.